as a CPT with Just Be Lekker. And you know what? You are. You are so.
I could say the same thing for you, man.
No, stop.
I could say the exact same thing.
Okay.
I'm sure the viewers agree with me.
Enough blushing. It's great to have you on the Massive Music stage.
Indeed, thank you.
There's a lot to talk about, actually. Obviously, you just dropped, but this song we are all familiar with.
Correct.
What's happening with Flambe?
So this is taken from the album 3T, of course, award-winning album, by the way.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
It's been a break since then. So I figured, like, the year is almost done. It's level one. Let me drop some now. And I just hit them with Flambe featuring Nashifa.
And we're not performing it today, though.
Look, I'm going to bring Nashifa with me next time.
Nice.
Just to make it even more spicy. Girl power.
Yeah. I like it. Okay. Real quick one. Mm. You dropped your album yesterday. We were expecting a little I'm a piano something. Would you ever drop an I'm a piano, I don't know, track, album, something in Yana?
Definitely. I mean, if you listen to Flambe, there's like hints and infusion of Kwaito there as well, you know what I mean? And if I look at piano, it's like almost the beginning of the Kwaito era, you know, kind of a thing. There's some inspiration from it. So I'll definitely do it. As long as it's South African, you're going to find me on it.
Nice.
No doubt.
Yeah, not just repping the 021, but Mzansi as a whole.
Please.
Tell us about the project, though. How did it come about? Obviously, you met Shaney J just last year. And now you have a whole album. You say things take time. Apparently, it doesn't.
Look, I mean, 2020 was a crazy year for us all. We experienced ups and downs, hectic losses. Yeah. So I just wanted to do something for like the new wave and for the new kids, because I feel like their progression kind of got cut at 2019 and 2020, you know. So I just wanted to make sure I put someone new in the industry, gave you Nashifas, the Queen Twins, the Cash CPTs, Tembi Powers, got a lot of dope features on there.
Nice.
So this is for the kids. This one is for the new generation of Cape Town.
All right, well, listen, we're going to invite you back here when you're ready to perform with Nashifa.
Thank you.
Cannot wait.
For sure.
You're back with Massive Music. Like Pone, like a chisel in Bassie. When I go first, Loras, welcome to Massive Music. How do you do, girl?
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
I'm feeling great. I love your voice.
Thank you.
Like, you are one talented girl, man.
Thank you.
Let's start with where it all began for you. How long have you been in the industry, and how long did it take you to actually get to being here?
It took a long time. I'd say 6 years maximum trying to get into the industry. And then I got in last year through MFR Souls and Abu Mago.
Yeah?
Finally.
That's really dope, man. And now you've worked on a few records with MFR Souls, right? And I understand you've got an EP coming out the same day MFR Souls is releasing an album. Tell me about the EP and who you worked with.
Okay, I'm dropping my EP. It's titled Msholokazi. I worked with MFR Souls, T-Man, Viska, Loud, Tyler, ICU, KG, The Vibe, Cobbs and Kia, Vala. I think I've mentioned all of them.
Man, you worked with the heavyweights, man.
Yeah.
So we got a hit EP coming up.
Please.
Now let's talk about the song that you're about to perform. What is it all about? Who are you crying to now?
Nyazela is basically a song about a guy that cheated on me and with my friend. And
has it happened in your life?
It happened.
Yeah.
And